So welcome to Winter Magic Tunes and Tales. We have one more weekend after tonight. So if you're in town next Friday and Saturday night, we'll be right here again unless it rains. If it rains, we usually end up at Gatlinburg again. Hi, Santa. We're glad to see you. We're going to officially introduce you in a little while. Okay.
Most people know who I am.
Well, just in case, you know, you do live way up at the North Pole, right? How many are seeing Tunes and Tales for the very first time ever tonight? Oh, wonderful. Where are you guys from?
Alabama.
You're from Lebanon. I think you get the far away one.
Probably get Alabama.
Alabama, where's everybody else from?
Alabama.
Alabama, where else?
Alabama.
Where?
Dayton, Ohio.
Ohio. Georgia, where else? Virginia. Cleveland, Tennessee. I know exactly where that is.
Florida.
Lebanon, come here.
Lebanon?
We have some shirts. What size would you like? We have small, medium, large, extra large.
Large.
Okay, see if this is large. See if, yeah, that's it.
Right.
Where's my, can I hold it up so we can get a picture?
Sure.
Everybody on Facebook.
Okay.
You know, there's people out there watching you all across the world.
Yeah.
We have people that check in, not just in the United States, but all over. We have Australia friends.
Mm-hmm.
We have
Lebanese
now, yes. Thank you very much. What's your name?
Dunya.
Congratulations, thank you for coming to Gatlinburg.
Happy holidays.
Same to you, too. Where's my Ohio people? What size shirt would you like?
Oh, large, please.
Large. You want a large? Awesome. Let's see if that says large in the neck. It may say medium instead of large.
Well, this is medium.
Okay, hold on. I've got large.
Oh, I can squeeze into this. He says to wear two small shirts anyways.
Who says that?
Oh, my dad.
Uh-oh, dad. That's small. That won't work. Check this one out. That looks
like
a
large. Yep, that's
a large. All right. Hold it up so we can get you on Facebook. What's your name?
Jacob.
Jacob from Ohio. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Now, who's the closest? Cleveland, Tennessee, maybe, I think. Who's from Sevierville? Okay, come on, Sevierville and Cleveland. What size shirt do you want? I think I got that one. Yeah. Hold it up so everybody can see. What's your name?
Anastasia
from Cleveland, Tennessee. Thank you.
Ooh,
honey.
Okay. Right down the street.
What size do you want?
Large would be great.
I don't think I have a large. I have extra large and medium.
Medium.
Medium?
Thank you.
You're more than welcome.
We're
that's small. I brought two of each size, I think.
Extra large is good.
Okay, good. Yeah. Hold that up.
Thank you.
And what was your name?
Bill.
Bill from Sevierville. Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Thank you.
So now we're going to pan the audience, and I want you to wave at all of our Facebook friends, okay? And all the people on Facebook watching tonight, please let us know where you're from. Last night, we had a lot of people from Indiana, some from North Carolina, and we love to go back and look and see. Where's Virginia? I have some extra shirts. Come on down, Virginia. What size would you like? Oh, wait till he comes around so we can get him to do something. I think I'm giving out all the shit tonight. How many are here from Georgia? See, I knew I heard too many. This is William, right?
Yes, William.
William from Virginia, one of our shirt winners. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. I wish I had one for everybody, but I believe I better stop here. I might get in trouble, right? And now what's going to happen is each one of these wonderful acts is going to present a special for you. We hope you enjoy it.
We're Yuletide too, and we're going to do a little bit of sleigh ride.
Family trio. This is my lovely daughter, Presley Jewel. My equally lovely daughter, Jessica Faith. My name is Rick, and I know I'm the most loveliest of them all. But we even have someone more lovely, and that is Uncle Cousin Jim. We've asked Cousin Jim to come and play with us. Turn it on. We are going to go ahead and do Have a Holly Jolly Christmas. Here we go.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know, there'll be snow and a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And if you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know.
I've never laughed this hard. Hi, folks. We are Joan and Jerry of Lost Mill Strings, and we're going to play a song for you called Slewfoot Santa. If we have any bluegrass fans out there, this is normally just called Slewfoot.
Dancing elves in just a minute, but let's see Santa Claus himself. You know, Santa Claus lives at the North Pole, but he has a special place here. You want to tell him about it?
Well, I'm lucky enough to spend most of my year in this area. The elves say they get much more work done if I'm not there. Something about micromanaging. Anyway, It's great to be here in Gatlinburg. I love being here year-round. We love all our guests that come to see us. And at this magical time of the year, we hope you're all having a very Merry Christmas and a wonderful trip here in town. And if you get a chance, we have a light show out at Santa's Closet up 321, just past the grocery store at Food City. And Santa's there during the day. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you. The light show is fantastic. If you go two nights in a row, you'll see two different shows. It's directly across from McDonald's. And you probably all know where that is. You turn at traffic light 3 and go straight out 321. It is the most magical part of town, Santa's Closet. Thank you, Santa, for making it down to see us tonight. And Santa's going to be here again next Friday and Saturday night. Santa, this little one over here has just been a-waving. What's your name? What's the little one's name?
His name's Jim.
He's been just waving and waving.
Like
the
Santa.
Oh. And this is what it's all about. The city of Gatlinburg actually provides this program free to our guests, not only for entertainment, but for this. The interaction and the wonderful memories. We hope you make lots of memories when you're in Gatlinburg. Thank you very much. And now we're going to get to see another round of cloggers. And afterwards, we can have pictures made with Frosty and Rudolph before they melt away or head out of town. And then the rest of the cast is going to entertain. Thank you so much again for joining us.
Well, before this dance, I'm going to let all y'all in on a little secret. Anything that else can do, I can do better.
I don't think that's how it works. Anything that else can do, I can do better.
Well, she's been very naughty lately, so I think that was just a couple of
this. 5 minutes, the battle begins.
Is that a naughty nice thing? We'll see who's the naughtiest and who's the nicest. Dancers, he has perfect rhythm. Can one of you take this to him? And it has a pen, so we want to give it to Mom or Dad. And at this point, there you go. Thank you, Grace. Cousin Jim is going to play a favorite song, and the elves are going to let the other kids dance. So make sure there's plenty of room right here to do a big round dance, and everybody who dances is going to get a Kids are special Christmas pen. Come on, Cousin Jim.
Start off with Frosty, then we'll do Rudolph. Whatever you want ready.
Thank you.
Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Well, good evening, everyone. This is Uncle Denny on guitar, and I'm Auntie Ruth.
Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Her Daddy looked a lot like him. He's not the way I had him pictured. Santa was much too thin. And he didn't come down the chimney. So Mama must have let him in. Oh, but Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Her Daddy looked a lot like him. Now they thought I was fast asleep. Thought I was tucked in bed. They never thought I'd come a peeping, for that I'd hear what was said. Santa put his arm around Mama, and Mama put her arm around him. Though Santa Claus ain't daddy, well, I'm a gonna tell on them. Oh, Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Her Daddy looked a lot like him. Santa was much too thin, and he didn't come down the chimney. My mama must have let him in. Oh, but Santa looked a lot like Daddy. Her Daddy looked a lot like him. Yeah, Santa looked a lot like my Daddy. Her Daddy looked a lot like him.
We're going to take this time to thank you for joining us, and we're going to ask a favor. If you haven't already liked our Facebook page, please do so. And these lovely young ladies have cards. After we wish you a Merry Christmas, you can get one and find, perhaps you'll even see a picture or a video of yourself on our Facebook page. But we appreciate you doing that. That lets the city know how important this program is to our guests. Thank you very much from wherever you came from. We appreciate your coming here. Hope you have a blessed holiday season. I want you to join along and sing with us.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Thank you, thank you.